Hi. BPH means benign prostatic hyperplasia. It's a problem which generally occurs in elderly age group. It leads to various urinary problems like obstructive flow of urine, recurrent urination. The patient is not able to control urine, and whenever they feel urged to pass urine, they must pass it, otherwise they feel like, you know, they can become incontinent. So this is a very common problem in elderly age group. Whenever these problems occur, you should go to a urologist and be thoroughly examined and evaluated. The usual treatment of benign prostatic hyperplasia is by using alpha blocker tablets, or otherwise surgical options are also available. So you must go to your urologist, get evaluated, and start taking treatment according to your evaluation report. Surgical treatments are also available, which are very common and very safe: endoscopic operations, laser operations. But in patients who are well controlled on medications and who have no known complications, they must take alpha blocker tablets for a long time. Thank you very much.